I see the Lord. Now, I wrote, I see the Lord in pieces. I was traveling with a group of friends to minister in, I want to say, Ohio. And I got this melody, the I See the Lord. I got the chorus. And I sang it over and over and over. It's one of those things that just would not leave my spirit. And so it's based on Isaiah 6:1, where he says, in the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting on his throne, and he was high and lifted up, and the train of his robe filled the temple. It just was something. I think that right now what we need is a real revelation of the Lord and what he's doing in the world. And I think sometimes we don't really get that. He's bigger, he's sovereign despite what's going on. If we could get a glimpse of him, there's that thing again about seeing him. If we can get a glimpse of him, we can begin to echo his heart. Sometimes we can see everything else that's going on, but we can't see what he's doing in his sovereignty and his kingship. And so, yeah, I pray that this song really helps align us and get our eyes back on him and puts us in that place. The next part of the song was written, literally, I remember the day my kids were outside playing, and it was just a nice little family day, but I was with my guitar writing, and I just wanted to talk about what the Lord had given us and the inheritance that we have in nations, and just the promises that he's given us, that we would hold on to that and stick true and stay true to what he has for us and his plans for us. And that's it. Like, all the earth will shout your name, you know, all the earth will bring you praise. It's just this beautiful love song.